in Indiana, and today we're welcoming Millie. Millie is a 3-year-old mixed breed. Mom rescued her from a shelter when she was just 8 weeks old and brings us to her today because she just wants to get her a nice solid foundation built so that she can take her out in public more and just enjoy their time together more. No real major issues, just a little bit of barking and then pulling on the leash, which I think we can take care of. So we'll see how she's doing. Let's get started. Millie. You sit? You sit? Millie, sit. Good girl, good sit. Good girl, good girl, good sit. She's so soft. Good girl. Millie. Can you place? Can you place? Good girl. That's a good girl, good place. Sit. Millie, sit. Millie, sit. Alright, good girl. Millie.
Millie.
You down? You down? You down?
Millie! Not so much. Not so much.
Alright. Millie here is also pretty timid, so hopefully getting her out, socializing her a little bit for mom will help out with that. But otherwise, she's pretty vocal and funny and super sweet. So I'm excited to get to work with her. Check back here in 2 weeks and we'll see where we're at. You ready, girl?
Are you ready?
Millie, come. Come. I know. Sass. Come. I know. I know. Come. 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 Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Sit.
Yep.